Madurin, the musician. Welcome to Reykjavik. In the background behind us is our boat we've just put off. We might go swimming in a thermal spill with this pool if I can convince my hubby. Over and out.
Welcome to Iceland. Right down by the pond, huh? That? Well, a big bridge now. By the airport.
Interested in the Icelandic literature, geothermal power plants. One which I was mentioning, the Nesavellir, and another one which we see from the America plate, and we have the lake thing that they're in front of us, and you can see that it is on a lower plan than we are. We call it a subsidence, or in a geological way it's called
old parliamentary building.
been here. Yeah. They had this for 10 years.
You look less on Friday.
So, in some cracks here, I think you have the groundwater coming in, and there is a thing in the horizon where the crack was, where you were in. Where the crack is, where you were from Panaspa, which is now built up on. Sometimes you can see things in the nature which you have difficulties of. The parking spot with the bus after when we have visited the. Good for us. So then you, when we are here, you...
Yeah.
Good for us. The river is called P&O, the White River, because of it, which is called Brattholt. The lady is called, it was called Sigurður.
Beats the one we saw in Scotland. That's full of water, too. It's over here, isn't it? So that's the glacier, where it all comes from. It eventually comes down to this river and then goes into the waterfall down there.
Once we enter the town, we will start the drop-off.